Right here.
You got gypped.
That's it.
No, the other one didn't go.
What was that?
Firecrackers.
That's just as good as Sand Lakes last night.
How many leaves we found in the basement next door?
Really?
I believe so. These are the ones we found downstairs in the basement, ain't they?
No, these just came from up the road.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
From, Gary or whatever?
No, Howard, old place.
Oh, okay. No, that's right. I knew we found them either in the garage or the basement.
Well, there goes my hearing.
Randy.
Yes.
You still yeah, got hearing.
You're right, sir.
Light the candle.
Oh. Yay!
Yeah, we got one.
There's like four at once.
Those are the leaves down in the basement somewhere with some sparklers.
What are you doing, Jordan? Recording,
Randy. Yeah, you having fun?
Yeah. Blackmail.
No, recording the fireworks.
He's gonna send him to Uncle No No.
Freaking terrible with that.
Do you know who Uncle No No is, Sarah? You don't?
No.
People in prison.
They call him the child molester, they call him Uncle No No.
In prison.
Okay.
I want to light this one off, but I'm...
You're afraid?
I want to wait till it's dark.
I want to wait till it's dark. And because... I got to do a little bit of research on it.
Why?
And make sure it's not going to turn out like that one we lit off at Damon's.
Yeah.
That would not be cool. I want to see everybody hooking book, try to shoot a mortar shell out of a beer can with a paper towel thing. It went like this. Say, shoot. And went right on the cement, and everybody took off running. Next thing you know, boom!
It did. We cleared the whole backyard. Everybody's hiding behind the fence like, off yet. Funny.
Don't burn your hands now. Hey, landed right here. Yeah. Cool. Let me get out the way for this one.
Yeah, let me get out of the way.
Oh, Uncle No, man.
Whoops. My bad.
Sarah's over there just cracking up laughing.
Jordan's on fire, we know what happened.
Your pop is in on the table. Dad's is in the van. Cool.
Uh-oh.
It landed over there.
Well, in a little while when we hit a fire truck, so we know what's going on. Go ahead. It's a little dry out here to be
fun. Yeah, your new cup is in the house.
Who are these guys watching?
I just brought it in.
Oh, somebody's stopping at Brody's. Okay.